How did you save it?
Now how do I share it? Is the question.
Well, how do you save it? That's the question I got.
You just hit the record button when the thing is going on and then